you guys. So this week on Hearts Held, it's like whatever week and we kind of just do whatever we want, I guess. So I honestly didn't really have any ideas of what to make a video about. I know that's like really bad and stupid, but I thought about it pretty much all of yesterday and my mind is just not working right now. And I just couldn't think of anything. So basically I'm just kind of gonna be talking to you guys, and yeah, that's cool, right? I feel really, really stupid right now, but I have like my softbox lights up in front of me, and I always noticed they were kind of short or whatever. You know, like on a tripod or on a softbox or whatever, where they have that little like turny thing and you turn it and then it makes it go higher or lower. I literally just realized after having them for like over a year that it has windows and I can make them be way taller. I feel really stupid now. Now I know, yay! I was actually gonna film this video outside because it's finally starting to get warmer, but then I went outside and it's actually really cold out. They said it's like 70, but it's like windy, my hair's moving around, and if my hair were to die, I would die, obviously. Then if I died, I could start my own graveyard though. It could be called like Eugenia's graveyard. I don't know, I need to like move to the sun or something so it's always warm there. I'd probably end up dying there and getting burnt really bad, especially because I burn really easily. But still, at least I wouldn't freeze, right? Next week is Mother's Day, yay for mothers. My mom, I guess it's her gift today. Actually, it's like a week early, but still. She wanted to go and see Finding Neverland, so it's like a Broadway show, a New York thing. So I guess that's where I'm going tonight. It should be pretty magical. It's about Peter Pan, so yay for Peter Pan. If you guys didn't know, which you probably didn't, but now you will. Last week from Etsy, I got like these cool cat ears and I got this cat tail. Now I'm basically a cat, so it's pretty exciting because who doesn't want to be a cat, right? I'm thinking even when I'm in public now, it's gonna be totally fine to wear cat ears and wear this tail that I'm wearing today. Yay for my tail. So even tonight when we're going to this like Neverland thing, I really want to wear this tail. And my mom, I think, is kind of like gonna be against the idea. She's gonna be like, you can't wear it in this kind of environment because people are gonna think you're crazy. And no, it's not happening. But I don't honestly care if people think I'm crazy. They didn't like it. I'm just gonna figure that they're like racist against cats or something. Otherwise, why would they care if I'm wearing a cat tail? Have you ever noticed how much more like interesting animals can be than humans? Because you know how they can have all patterns on their skin? But humans are really just one color, so it's like, why can't humans have patterns on their skin? We just need to like draw patterns on ourselves. Alright, I sound really weird right now. But soon it's gonna be summer, so it will start being way warmer, hopefully. The other bad thing though is like when it does get warmer, then there's like tons of bugs outside, and I hate bugs so much. They freak me out a lot and I get really freaked out. And yeah, yesterday there was tons of bugs outside, but I didn't really go outside, so I didn't experience it. There actually is a lot of bugs where I live though. Like last week twice when we took my dog for a walk, like he got bit by a tick twice, which is really bad because you can get Lyme disease. And we took him to the vet and the vet said that luckily like he should be okay, which is good. And he most likely won't get Lyme disease, which is good. So he's safe, yay. There's also like this hawk. They like flies, and whenever he's around, it seems like they're like after him or something. So if my dog dies, then you guys know why. But hopefully he won't. That's a really depressing thought. Anyways, you guys, this video is just like really random and didn't really have a point. But if you guys did enjoy this video though, then be sure to give it a like and make sure you subscribe to HeartsHeld because this channel is like super amazing and like all the people on it are like super amazing and super cool. Other than me, because I'm not that cool, but you know they are, so do that. And I hope you're all having a super, super amazing day. And I love you guys all so, so, so much. I'll see you guys next week on this channel on Thursday. And yeah, alright, bye you guys!